Want to hear some of your favorite gospel artists sing live on the spot? Then visit gospelsinginonthespot.com. There you will hear artists like Zael, Ernest Pugh, Dwayne Woods, and Vicky Winans. Visit gospelsinginonthespot.com today.
Michael, bless, praise God for him. This station for 57 years. God bless y'all so much. Thank y'all for having me. My name is James Fortune from Houston, Texas. I know it's late. You're not going to be long, but I promise you're going to be encouraged. Y'all give a hand for my group right here. Y'all give them a hand. Listen, this is my wife, Cheryl Fortune. Y'all give her a hand right here. Five years ago, we were homeless. We lost our home. We had two children. My wife was pregnant with our third child. It came, we had to move out, we had to get out of the house, and we had one car that got repossessed. So the point where I began to doubt God, I began to question God, how could I be in this situation? God, I'm working in the kingdom, I'm doing what you called me to do. And now I'm here with my family, I can't provide for them, I don't know where we're gonna live, I don't know what we're gonna do. For 7 months, we slept what we could, we were in a motel one night. God said, James, you gotta be able to trust me even when you don't know what you're going through, what you're going through. He said, you got to be able to trust me when it seems like all hell is breaking loose in your life. And he said, if you can trust me in this season, he said, I'm getting ready to do something in your life that even if I told you, you wouldn't believe in. He said, I'm getting ready to do something in your family's life. And y'all, to see now, 5 years later, the Lord took that song, I Trust You, and it was the number one gospel song for 29 weeks in a row. Thank you, J. Michael. Come on, let's praise God for that. I want to let somebody in this room know tonight that God is no respecter of person. And the same God that brought me and my family out, he can do the same thing for you. How many of you really believe that? I wish you just lift your hands up right where you are and just say, Lord, I will trust you. Come on, somebody, I mean, I want you to mean it. Don't say, because I say, Lord, I will. Come on, what the hell I'm going through, I still trust you. Come on, with all the issues going on, I still trust you, God. And if that's you tonight, say, even though I can't see you, I can't feel your touch. I said, Lord, I trust you.
I trust you, Lord.
How I love you so much.
I love you so much.
Lord, my night. We're
favorite gospel artists sing live on the spot, then visit gospelsinginonthespot.com. There you will hear artists like Zael, Ernest Pugh, Dwayne Woods, and Vicky Winans. Visit gospelsinginonthespot.com today.